cable chest press. Grabbing onto our handles, we're going to tuck our elbows into the sides of our body as we take a small step away from our machine. Pressing forward, we're going to angle our elbows at 45 degrees away from the body, and then breathing out as we press.